Hi babe, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing a little ASMR get ready with me. So I'm going to do a little quick makeup look to start the day. I'm currently traveling, so I have everything in little travel containers. So I'm going to start off with some Rare Beauty setting spray. You can use this before your makeup to help everything go on more smooth. Okay, now that the setting spray has dried, I'm gonna go ahead and put some tinted BB cream on. Has very minimal coverage. Go in to where I have some redness still, and I'm going to put some concealer on those spots. I'm just going to apply this directly to my face. And around the nose, underneath the eyes. I'm just gonna delicately wrap this in. Now that I finished that, I have some translucent powder that I'm just going to be applying to my face. This is going to take away the shininess. Next, I have this new Fenty Beauty contour, which I was really excited about. The reason I was so excited about this was because instead of it being kind of like a bronzy tone, this is more of a cool and neutral color. And honestly, this blends so nicely. I'm going to be using this contour brush. To just blend this up. Look how nicely this is blending. Wow. To the other side. The nose. I'm just going to blend this up into the hairline. But really, it just blends so seamlessly. I absolutely love that contour stick. Okay, next, I have some blush. This is a cool toned blush. I'm just gonna take this brush. And I'm just tapping it delicately into my cheeks, on my cheekbones. And I'm also going to do a little tiny tap right on my nose. I just love a little pink flushed look. Okay, next I will be doing my eyebrows. I have this clear eyebrow gel from Anastasia Beverly Hills. I'm just gonna swipe my eyebrow brush through it. Clean it off a bit. And to the eyebrows we go. So first I brush up. And then we're gonna brush down. And then on the other side, brush up. And then we're going to brush down. Next, I have this lipstick. It's a very delicate, pinky nude color. Look how natural it looks. Okay, I have this purple eyeshadow palette. Just a small, cheap palette from Maybelline. It's easy to travel with. So I'm just going to grab this kind of sparkly, purpley color and place it on my eyelids. And then I have this thinner brush on the side. I'm gonna grab this darker color right here. Maybe we'll even mix it. Let's mix it. We'll mix it with the purple. And I'm gonna do on the top, close to my eyelashes. And we'll swoop it up and around and kind of into that crease area. And then we're going to take this other side and just delicately tap the purple. And we're going to blend. And now we do the other side. So just a little bit of this darker color and a little bit of the purple as well. And we're just going to put it right above those lashes. And then up into the crease. And then just tapping this purple with the fluffier brush, and we're going to blend in all of this. And now, with that thin part of the brush again, we're going to tap on this purple, and we're just going to go underneath the eye. Go for this lighter color. Tap it in the middle of our eyelid and in the corner. You can even put it on the top. So, middle of the eyelid, corner, and on the top. Off this eye look, I'm just going to add some mascara. Wow, the mascara really makes a huge difference. The difference. Wow. Now the other side. Okay. is the final look. This is just a quick little face feed for the day. What do you think? Do you like how it came out? Let me know if you want to see more videos like this. And if you want to see more of me, you know where to go. Go ahead and subscribe to my OnlyFans. And I'll see you next week. Bye.